be referred to Committee of the Whole. Second order of the day is commencement of debate on general principle of bill for an act to amend the Federal Colleges of Education Act, Chapter FED Laws of Federation of Nigeria 2004 for related matters, standing in the name of Honorable Oluwole. Okay. Honorable members will recall that the bill was read the first time on Tuesday, 15th May 2018. I now invite Honorable Oke to move that the bill be now read second time.
May I move that a bill for an act to amend the Federal Colleges of Education Act, CAF-F8, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria 2004, and for later matters be read second time, Mr. Speaker. I so move. Further to presentation of appropriation bill by the late President, this House graciously approved the sum of 400 million naira for this college to take off. Land was acquired, preparation were made, and it stopped there. Mr. Speaker, virtually all the southwest states had one college of education or the other, except for Osun State. Mr. Speaker, as we speak, the state government suffers to pay its workers because all the schools, college of education, teacher institutions are funded by the state. The state does not have any federal college of education, unlike our other sisters. And so I brought this bill, Mr. Speaker, to enable the House, you know, allow this bill to be read a second time so that we can move forward legislatively. I want to crave indulgence of my colleagues and my every members here to make this a parting gift for this assembly to the entire people of Ijesha North. Please, I plead with all of you to allow this bill to see the light of the day. I so move.
Those in favor of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. Ayes have it. Clerk is invited to read the long title
of Nigeria 2004 and related matters. Second reading.